chocolate.
This is the chocolate yours, isn't it?
Yeah.
Morning. It's still warm actually, I made it this morning. So, it's getting a little bit. There's more chocolate than cream.
So I'll give you a coffee afterwards.
The chocolate's the richest, vanilla's pretty creamy, especially the sauces. I'd do it anyway. So, what chocolate would you like?
No, I'll try the yarn sorbet.
Yeah, this one. It's only an interesting color because there's very little in it. So, it's orange, baby, and one zebra for me.
Kind of nice.
Yeah, all natural.
Yeah. I love that. Come on then, Joe.
Oh, fucking ass bananas.
Yeah? They're better than the last ice cream. Yeah.
This is amazing, y'all. Can I make my finger?
It looks good.
Put your finger on the top of the time, it's proper smooth.
I'll go and get another little spoon. I'll try it.
There's like... I'll tell me we want to get some of that liquid nitrogen when we get high.
Close to it. So you got tips, opinion. On it. What did you go for?
This is his recommended one, which is bay leaf and orange.
Bay leaf and orange, strawberry.
Alright, go on. Give it a go.
Crunchy on top. It does look like crunchy.
It does. This is the honeycomb stuff. Very tangy.
Tangtastic.
Tangtastic.
Good one.
Babba dabba does.